Hey guys, this is your hostess Liberty, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Suikoden 3. Okay, so this isn't the stream. This is me doing some stuff outside of the stream. Last time I ignored and forgot, and thus missed a really cute side quest. So I thought I'd show you guys off stream what that side quest was. We've just been here and talked to this guy and been told to wait a while. There's been a few small changes in my setup. I'm still called the Flame Champion Grilled Cheese. I still have the same answers. I still made the same answers as I did last time, bar one, which I accidentally skipped through, and that was taking the $10,000 from Chris's family. That was fine because I'd managed to save up a bit more money waiting for the lottos to happen. I went and grinded a bit. I'm level 16, 17, and 15. I kept the wind. I also made a little change with some of the status. Where is it? Yes, I kept wind magic on, and I put repel on for Hugo, and I haven't filled that up for our duck. Instead, I boosted his water magic a bit, so his heal rate would be better. And I only put Holy Dash on for Lulu, because... And Repel, I think. But yes, they're all fine. They've been filled up with items. I also did a bit of trading while I was at it, and I got some soy sauce. I got a bit of crystal herb, crystal ball. I bought some stuff over at Brass Castle, and then I brought it here and sold it to get over $10,000. I got about $18,000. Yeah. And I found these, which you can find in the forest. I forgot all about them. I found some Asian herbs, and they're a trading item that you can find on the path. I have got the old book 5. I've got the recipes. I got the duckling, I have got some unchecked tickets, I've got the screw! War bounty, it says, yes. My party is pretty much the same as it was before. So nothing major has changed, but let us go and, oh crap, I've got that issue. Wait a sec, let me see if I can fix that. Jeez. It drives me bloody crazy, it does. Oh, okay. Alright. There we go. That's a bit better. Hey kid, sup? So, I don't know if the lotto's ready yet. Is the lotto ready yet? Nah. We're still waiting for that to get ready. We are looking for an event to automatically happen. So let's just have a look around. There should be events somewhere. We have just finished the talk that we had. Let's just check in here. The little hallway. It's not happening in there yet. Okay, that's cool. Let's have a look over here. I don't remember where this is supposed to be happening. It's in one of the side streets, I think. But we'll double check everywhere just in case. So it's not happening up there. Is it happening? Oh god, the lag. I did look up some stuff and apparently, yeah, this game lags a bit, unfortunately. It's an unfortunate fact of lagitude. Oh, that'd be a good place to hide some goodies. Oh, here we go. Found it!
What can I say? I saw nothing. I can't see what's not there.
No way! My father is no liar! It's true! It's true!
My five-man search party and I went to the northern mountains, but saw no sign of your father or this phantom ship. Have you seen it with your own eyes?
I'm telling you, I'm saying that my father's no liar.
Oh, I know what the problem is. He's scared. He ran away because we would have uncovered the truth. It's in his blood, like father, like son.
If you won't listen to me, then I'll go get proof of that ship. I'll show you.
Wait, come back, Melville! Ooh.
So, now we kick it off! Woo, yeah! We're kicking off a little side quest. Alright, let's quickly save. You'll notice that my time is a lot more than what it should be. That's because I left it running for a while, waiting for some, tickets. But we're not staying, we're just saving. Once we start staying, that's when the problems occur. Alright, so... yeah. I'm about 3 hours in. So for those of you who don't know, since we missed this little event, I've played all the way from the start again. Because I didn't have a proper good save in the right spot. So I did it all the way from the start again. And after the little side quest is done, I'll be playing up to where we are. And we'll be running off this save. Because we'll be getting a lot of stuff. A lot more stuff. Gosh darn diggly dong dang do it.
You're late, Elliot.
Oh, sorry, Alanis. My mother said I couldn't play till I finished my bean soup, but it smelled so bad that I couldn't finish it. You know how sensitive my nose is. Hey, Alanis, you're mad just because of the soup?
Not about that. What we decided yesterday, or did you forget?
Huh? Oh yeah. Alana, Silver Maiden and Sub-Captain of the St. Laura Knights. I apologize for coming late, but it was the bean soup's fault.
Elliot! Never mind, let's go to the castle. You remember the password, right, Elliot?
No problem, it's the Three Knights of Zexon. See, I remember.
Not that we need to say it if there's only two of us.
Well, let's go!
Alright, so now we've got the password. We can go into that little room that we saw last time I was playing. And scope things out. Let's go! Let's be undo this! And up the ladder.
Melville, hold on, I'm coming!
Elliot, wait, the password!
Right, Melville, do you remember the password?
Elliot, we're not supposed to know that it's Melville!
The Three Knights of Zexon.
The Three Knights of Zexon. Right, I'll open the gates.
Gates? You mean window.
What? You're not Melville!
Who are you? If you come to take over our castle, we'll fight!
Oh, you will come take over our castle?
First you'll have to defeat me, the Silver Maiden, then the Swordsman of Wind, Elliot!
You want me to fight?
I'll bet now you're having second thoughts.
The Three Knights of Zexon. The three knights of Zexon, Alanis, Elliot, open the gates. Huh? Who, is this guy? A new recruit?
Yeah, sure. Melville, we're totally a new recruit.
Wow, so you came from the grassland? Fantastic! The name of the clan is...
Kariah clan. I'm here representing my clan.
Is that a real weapon on your waist?
It's no sword, but yeah, it's real. See? Slash slash. Oops, I stabbed you.
Ooh!
My father carried a sword, you know.
Speaking of your father, in town you were arguing about him, right?
My father is the greatest swordsman of Danau Road, and...
And Sexton's greatest treasure hunter, right?
People in the background.
Sure is, and he's my hero, too. That's right, Alanis, Elliot. Many months ago, my father went to the Northern Mountains. He came back to say he'd found a ship. Then he left to return to that ship.
I bet Melville's father found a ship full of treasure.
Right, but he hasn't come back. Galam said he sent out a search party, but they didn't find him.
I don't know how to say that name. Guillaume? 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 Gillard?
Gilly.
Galam?
Don't worry, Melville. He can take care of himself. He probably got carried away treasure hunting. That must be it. Don't believe what Galam says. He's a liar.
I guess you're right. My father wouldn't lie to me. He just wouldn't.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't the St. Lower Knights go to the Northern Mountains? We could help find that ship too.
Are you crazy? Just the three of us? Alanis, my father always said bravery does not mean doing something dangerous.
We can do it! The St. Lower Knights won't be alone, now that we have another soldier on our side.
Well, I guess there's nothing better to do.
Well, I don't have anything better to do right now.
Oh, hi.
Really? You'll come with us?
I wouldn't want just the three of you to go alone.
Wow! Great! We should get ready and leave soon! We'll meet at the Seagull Gate, and as the, to the... Bleh, we'll meet at the Seagull Gate to the city as soon as possible, and,
Hugo.
And Hugo, you come as soon as possible too! Don't keep us waiting!
Here we go, the St. Lower Knights depart for adventure!
Here we go! Side quest!
Yay!
It's totally not gonna get us killed in a dungeon, right? Right? There's not gonna be some big old ugly boss to fight. Right? 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 By the time we get back, the lottery should be flipped over so that we can check our prizes. So that should be good. I determined that it takes half an hour in-game time for that to happen. But in-game time, I mean real time in the game. You know what I mean. Half an hour real lifetime, but the game has to count it. So having it in a second window doesn't really help or put on pause. Oh, right. I've got to talk to you guys. I got more than enough items.
He's here! He made it over here!
Hi.
Thank Thanks for coming. This'll be great.
Duke Hugo of Kariya, welcome to the St. Law Knights.
Duke Hugo of Kariya?
Yes, you came from Kariya as a representative, right? So Duke is about your rank. I think that's fair.
We're off to the northern mountains to find the ship and... And we'll help Melville's father, too. We will. Right.
Yes, so let's go.
Alright, so Melville, Alanis, and Elliot have joined us. Melville is a... Go in the back of row, mate. Melville, no, Elliot is a, well, I'll show you in a sec. There we go.
I don't think we have FUBAR for this, unfortunately. Oh,
unfortunately. Sorry. Yawny yawn. How rude.
How rude.
Alright, let's just save so we don't fuck ourselves over. Accidentally or intentionally. Alright. So, you see, Elliot over there is a guest. He has a... Wait a minute. He can't be moved. However, he does have a... Yes, he's looking for Satanship? So, a boy who yearns to be a treasure hunter, form the St. Loa Knights with Melville and Alanis, can detect all sorts of scents. A girl living in Vinay del Zexay, who formed the St. Loa Knights with Melville and Elliot, and a boy living in Vinay del Zexay, who formed the St. Loa Knights. If I recall correctly... Oh no, he's a guest, he isn't support. So you can get support characters who won't be fighters in battle. Well, not all of them will. Some will be. Some people you can put in a support slot if they have a support skill. For example, if you put Jean in a support slot, you will be able to access the rune teacher, or the magic teacher, at any time, so that you can teach magic stuff. Same with a few other characters who have that ability. So, sorry. So stuff like that is pretty cool. We're going to North Cavern. I hate this dungeon, but I did want to show it before time. Because you will open this up later on in the story. However, this is the first time you can reach the cavern in the game.
This must be it. I even detect the scent of water. Whereas there's water, there's a ship. Let's go in.
That isn't always the case, Melville.
Right, here we go, everyone.
But there's... Well,
What's the matter? It's too late to be scared now.
Who said I was scared? Here I go. Actually, I'm a little, I'm sort of scared too. Sort of. Oh, Elliot, what kind of knight is afraid of tunnels? Be brave and follow me.
Guys, it might not be a good idea to let them run ahead.
We might as well go in too. It's not often we have the chance to serve as knight attendants. Mwah.
Shit, I've lost his voice so bad. Sergeant Joe's voice changes all the time.
Knights? You mean those tiny ironheads? Well, okay, since it's for the children.
I thought their imagination and games would appeal to one of your age, Lulu.
Mwah, mwah. Who asked you? Besides, I can dream up better stuff than this.
Wah, 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 wah. I'm sure you can.
Alright. Now, the dungeon design in this game ain't great. Suikoden tends to have a problem with dungeon design. Like, making it look interesting. I don't know. I mean, some of the dungeons in Suikoden 1 and 2 were pretty cool. But this game and... 4 and 5 are not great at it, unfortunately.
I'm
exhausted.
Will you be okay, Elliot?
How much longer? We've been walking forever. Knight Elliot, if your horse were to collapse, you would have to walk great distances. Yes, but that's different.
Don't be so hard on him, Melville.
But if a knight can't walk...
There's no sense in arguing. We have to come a long way. Let's stop here.
Yeah, we came two whole passages.
For once, I agree.
Sure you do, Lulu. You agree with every... Well, actually, no, you don't. You don't really agree with everything, do you, Lulu?
Aw, who'd have thought ducks talk so much in their sleep?
Can't you sleep?
Oh, me? I'll go to sleep soon. Melville, the tireless walker, fell asleep first. That boy.
Even knights get tired.
I guess we do.
Alanis, why do you want to find that ship so much?
Huh?
I could be wrong, but you seem more anxious than Melville to find it.
Oh, well, maybe I do. There is a reason.
What's the reason?
Pretty soon, I'll have to say goodbye. I have to leave Vinay del Zexay. My father is a trade merchant, so I've never really had a chance to settle down and make friends. My father planned to leave after half a year, and that's soon. Meanwhile, I've made friends with Melville and Elliot. I look outside and see groups of children playing. I've never really been able to do that until now. That's why...
Oh, I see.
Aww. Aww. I didn't sign up for the fields, Suikoden. How dare you? I'm just here for the adventure.
Lulu, wake up! Surrounded by iron heads!
Tell them to come back.
Tell them to come back later.
Come on, even the Zexans are awake.
I know, Mama, I know. Zexan iron again.
Mama? Lolo, wake up. I'm a duck.
Alright. Now, see, this is just pure motherfucking padding. Seriously, check this shit out. How do we make this even longer? I have an idea. Let's make them walk around in a circle. Like so. Now, I wouldn't mind that so much. Okay, you can fall down there as a sort of shortcut. Which is nice. Would have been nice to be able to do it from the top down to the bottom, but you know what? Any port. So we keep going around. Surprised we haven't had any monsters yet. And then slide down there. But then we've got more of these tunnels.
More?
Yes, more. And, oh.
Hey, get back to work, you lazy bunch of little jerks. Treasure left a balcony inside the boss to beat me day and night.
Yes, we know, we understand. Even your rhymes are built of sand. But repeat the orders too much not drives us mad. We pray you stop.
Here we are, treasure seekers, craving profits makes us weaker. While we're hungry for some grub, a massage, now that we love.
Who are these people? These people are what you'd call an unfortunate impediment to our quick return.
Melville, home now, please!
Calm down, Elliot. Will the St. Loa Knights run away from a few lousy bandits?
Right! We can't run now!
Look, they're going inside!
I'm sorry. I cannot help it.
Let's follow them.
What about it, Hugo? Should we three go in one? Oh, go in two?
Of course we're going to go in. It's better we go in two. Besides, I can't say no. They made me a duke.
Worried about the court marshalling?
Fine, we'll all go in. But if it gets any more dangerous, we must retreat right away.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Mr. Duck.
I'm not a duck. I'm a duck!
Oh, finally, monsters. Oh, joy, here we go. Alright, so, Melville. Melville doesn't really have anything. What have we got? Healing Wind. It's not bad. It's not great, but it's... No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Alanis has fire magic. That's cool. And Lulu's just Lulu. Uh-oh. Don't... God damn it. And they put her to sleep. Also, why is there no roof on this? Ow.
Ow. You owl-soul.
We could use Fubar, actually. Oh, please. No, I don't. Oh, I don't. I did not enjoy it. Ow. You asshat. Well, that didn't go according to plan. Okay, Hugo, since you're stunned, you might as well heal. Oh my god, Melville has like 47 hate. What? Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. Eat a lunchbox, Lulu. Eat a lunchbox. Alright, we're sort of here. Oh my god, Melville is dead. And, so is Alanis. Brilliant. Wonderful. This is great. We're doing so good. The kids are not getting up any levels. Yeah, hell yes, we escaped. What the fuck was even that? Oh my god. Now, you see reason why I put them behind the squishies. I put the squishies behind the more powerful opponents. Hopefully we'll get something that isn't those banshees and shit, so that we can level them up a little bit. You've gotta level them up a little bit. That, unless you want, no, I didn't mean to slip. No, please, no, I wanted up. Up me, please, let me up. Fuck it, fine, you assholes. Give me a fucking suffer, fucking McGlukin, my fucking McGlukin, Hadouken. Come on, give me some monsters, please. Please. For the love of all that is holy, give me something. Anything. Almost anything. Oh my god. Okay, I don't think... Yeah, they're not in here anymore. We're just going to grind a tiny itsy-bitsy bit. If the monsters would fucking attack us at all. Hello, I know you're there. Honestly, they get a lot more annoying the next time you come here. Because they're always attacking you. But no, when you want a monster, you can't find one. What is this bullshit? Come on. Alright, I'll be back. I'll be back when I've... Oh, never mind. Alright, let's do this shit. Kill him! Ah! Well, Alanis died. That... Melville's not happy about that. And, Melville shoots up a few levels. He has 70 HP now. As opposed to, what, 40 he had before? Alright, so I'm going to grind a little off screen. I'll be back when their levels are a little bit higher. Yeah. BRB, guys. I'm back. We're back. Let's do this. So, I got everyone up a few levels. Melville is now on level 18. His HP, it's okay. It's pretty bad. Alanis got her up to level 13. Those banshees like to kill her. They love to kill her. But yeah, used a couple of spells, not too many. Lulu is surprisingly spell capable. He might be better as a spellcaster than anything else, come to think of it. I wonder how he would have turned out if he'd lived. Yeah, we're running into these guys. The banshees are the real painful ones because they cast an ice spell that can kill you. These guys are pretty easy to put down. Yeah, there you go, Alanis. Another level up. Oh, and we got a figurine. Nice. We can get that checked out. So let's just fall down here. And I think everyone's fine to go. Sure, let's fill Lulu up. Alright, let's go. There we go. Cat is now scratching at something. Cat, don't scratch. Oh, you shall not pass, for we will kick your... we already know how this is going to go. Alanis, you're not really much of a fighter, dear. Maybe we should have got their skills up, you know, their weapons up a little. Well, she's on level 16 now, so she's getting a little bit better.
Oh my, I can't believe what just happened. Me too.
I've lost Lulu's voice.
How are the bandits, Sergeant?
The ropes are secured. They'll be unconscious for some time. Now let's get in there. There is a ship somewhere waiting to be found. Right.
Right. Yeah, there has to be. Melville's father isn't a liar, and I'm gonna help prove that. Me too! The St. Loa Knights were met together!
Yay! Together again. Forever, my friends. Alright. Oh. Oh, save point. What's that you say? Possible bossitude? No.
That can never be true. Bosses in my JRPG?
No, I don't think so.
Alright, let's go.
Look! Light from outside and I can hear water!
You mean we found the ship?
Cat, stop scratching! Welcome! We're locked out!
It's that man from the Zexan City! Glom!
Bad, bad children. I told you not to go to the mountains.
But why are you here?
Do you really want to know? Shall I tell you? Well, now.
I know why. You're the liar. You lied about Melville's father when you called him a liar.
Ooh, that's right.
But why?
The reason is most simple. I do not want anyone to learn of this place. This place where I store my riches.
Your riches?
Yes, mine. All mine. Sometimes I sell a few of my valuables at my store or at the market. Then when the buyer leaves Vinay del Zexay, my bandits strike and return the bounty to me here. It is the perfect scheme. We know what each victim will be carrying because they brought it from me.
Fuck off, mate. I'm recording shit.
That was Steven.
You vicious thief. So you've kept this place a secret?
Naturally. This place is just far enough away from Vinay del Zexay and the Knight's Fort. I've never worried about anyone else finding it. That is until Melville's father spoke up about his discovery.
Monster, for that evil plan you...
And I was just thinking of moving when you started to give me trouble. Hey, it's about time you lazy bandits got here.
Oi! They're strange ones. You'll pay for what you've done. Think you can win in the fox's den? Prepare for fun punishment as men.
Show no mercy, guys. They're horrible rhymes. They have to end. It's a pity kill. Something, something. Round the bend?
They're driving me fucking round the bend.
Your poetry's bad. So are you. The way you talk is just like poo. I'm sorry. I'm not very good at the rhyming poetry thing. I'm very bad at it. Never was.
Ooh, ouch, even lions know to flee if danger's reward comes uneasily. Uneasily!
Remember that before you challenge Korean fighters!
Or a veteran duck fighter.
Oi, lousy bandits. At least I have some very valuable hostages over here.
Oi, leave the kids around.
Melville? I can defend us. I'll make him pay.
You can do it, Melville. Captain of the St. Law Knights and Swordsmen of Rage. Prepare to meet your maker, old man.
Oh, old man. We'll see if the boy's blade is as sharp as your tongue. Knight child, let the match begin.
You should have said, Knight child, the match has begun, and then it would have rhymed. Just like your lackeys.
Okay, so we're in a duel here. I suppose I'll finish this in no time at all. Let's start with this.
Motherfucking fall. Oh, two death blows. Shit. Ow. Woohoo. It is possible to defeat him there. If you'd gotten up enough levels. Hoo-hoo-hoo, appears I've beaten a knight. Now how shall I finish this? Nighty-night.
Hey, pig face!
Huh? Oi!
Money blind fool!
Egad, what, when, how?
Every knight knows how to work a lever. Ho, ho, ho. You shall be punished in the name of the moon. Wait. In the name of the moon, I will punish you.
Sailor Moon.
Shall you be punished as a man or a child?
Oh, you, help. Save me.
Hey, stop, thief. Lulu, let's see to Melville first. I mean, he did take a stab to the gut with a trident. That's gotta be bad.
Melville, can you speak?
I can speak. I hear church bells in my head, but I think I'll be alright. I'm sorry, I lost. I thought I could protect you, but you all protected me.
What are you saying, Melville? You did protect us, and me!
She's right, Melville. You're a hero. You even made me feel less scared.
This is a victory for the three of us, the St. Loa Knights! Victory!
Yeah, now, Swordsman of Rage and Knight Captain Melville, let's go find that ship!
Hell yeah, let's find that ship!
What a beautiful view!
I've lost her voice, I'm sorry.
Melville, look!
There's your ship. Like, oh my god, man, your ship.
I can hardly believe it.
Melville, it's true, just like your father said!
Yeah, just like he said.
We'll walk proudly into Vinay del Zexay and tell everyone about this ship!
Oh hey, there is a ship.
Yeah, the worst part was doubting my own father. I was starting to think there was no ship.
Oh, it looks like it's on a building or something.
I knew he was telling the truth, I knew it, but it started to sound not so true. What a relief.
Hey, you know he wouldn't do that. He's your father.
True. And a great treasure hunter, too. I guess.
Next time, don't guess.
Yeah, they ought to teleport us out.
We should get you three back. Your families must be worried.
Probably at first they'll be too angry to listen to your story.
Wise words from one such a young one. Let's be off.
Aw, I kind of want a game now. A Suikoden game. With this crew. With Melville and... with the St. Loa Knights. All grown up. That would be so great. I want a game like that, but I don't want to make a fan game.
We'll
walk you home, but first let's say our goodbyes here.
Thank you for everything. Thank you, Hugo, Lulu, and you too, Mr. Duck. Goodbye. Goodbyes again. Well, I hope you get safely back to Grassland.
Alanis, when do you leave here?
Huh?
You have to leave because of your father, right?
You knew?
Well, we found out. Why didn't you tell us?
I'm so sorry. It was too sad for me to think about.
How could you be sad, brave Silver Maiden Alanis?
Melville?
Don't worry, Alanis. The St. Lawn Knights are immortal. Wherever each of us goes, the strength of the others goes too. Friends forever. Right?
Melville, thanks.
That's how I see it too. St. Loa Knight, Swordsman of the Wind, Elliot! St. Loa Knights, Captain and Swordsman of Rage, Melville!
Right! St. Loa Knights, Sub-Captain and Silver Maiden, Alanis! Together we are...
the St. Loa Knights! The Three Knights of Zexon!
Oh, gosh!
Thanks, Melville. Thanks, Elliot. We'll be best friends always.
Forever. But someday you'll come back, right? When you do, I'll be eating beans much faster.
I'll look forward to it. Now, I'm so happy. I don't think I'd ever have good friends as good as you. I'll never be lonely again.
Aww. Oh, it always gets me right in the heart. Right in the cockerel.
Elliot has left your party. Melville has left your party. And Alanis has left your party.
Aw, gosh.
Oh, convincing their parents that we were not kidnappers was harder than the adventure itself.
Yeah, but it turned out fine in the end. Those three sure are close friends. I'm glad we're like that, too.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, me too.
And that was the side quest, the optional side quest that we could have done that we missed out on. I'm just going to check our Tats Lotto tickets, see if we won anything, and also check on the Three Knights of Lua. I think they might be in the clubhouse.
Move it, man! I've got important knight work! For I am the Duke of Coria! For crying out loud!
So yeah, as I said, we'll be carrying on from this save. Stream happens in half an hour. Holy shit, I left this a little while long. A little long. I will be, this was a neat little place, actually. Neat little base. Please let me out. Please let me out the window. Window! Please! Thank you. I will be carrying this on. I'll be catching up to where we were, which is the end of Hugo's chapter. And then we'll carry the save on in the stream later on tonight. Ooh. Well, I say later on tonight. This will probably go out the day after that stream, unfortunately. I still have to edit this, so there's that. I did have to check something. Two somethings. A failure urn. Of course it was a failure urn. And let's check out our lotto tickets. Hey, lotto! Make me a winner, please! Winner, winner, chicken dinner!
Alright, okay, so it's time. Yep, good. Excuse me. Alright, drumroll please. 7-4. Well, we'll definitely get that. I did go sequential, because you're at least guaranteed one win. And we got the 3,000 win. But yeah, we probably won't get any of the other ones, unfortunately. Oh well. We did get one win, so we'll just cash that in. Yep, please, cash in, yes. Thank you, 6,000. Yeah, let's just go check on the Knights of LOA and we'll end this episode. Well, this, I thought it would be shorter than it was, but it took a bit longer than I thought. Hey!
Hey, Hugo, how are you? Say, Hugo, I'd really like to go on some new adventure with you.
And, I believe that she's left. Alanis has already left, unfortunately. So, yeah, that was the Saint LOA Knights side quest. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Ciao for now, guys. See ya!